Hey guys. Just checking to see if I am coming up live. And hopefully you guys are going to hear me because I'm at an event. I'm at a crop. I have my chunky tour going. So hi Tanya, hi Aunt Joanne. Hi Jenny. Hi. You watch me do my live? Hi, Belinda. Amy's with me.
Hey, girls, hey.
Hey, girl, hey. Hey, Beth. So, I had a bunch of people, and I'm sorry, I'm not going to be screaming because, well, I'm at a crop and other people are doing their thing, so I'm going to be respectful of other people, and I am going to show you guys. I had a... What'd you say? Don't be respectful? Okay, well, I had a lot of people message me. Hi, Lila. Hi, Beth. Ooh, it's nice and warm there, I bet. I had a lot of people message me about this buffalo plaid that, I'm like the untrendiest person when it comes to clothing and stuff and whatnot. Hi, Nicole. So, I thought, let's see if I can give this a whirl now. It might come out like a hot, hot mess, but I'm going to attempt it the way that I kind of want it to look in my brain, and I'm hoping that it comes out the same way. So I originally was trying this with marking with a pencil all the way down. Nope. Cut that right out. It took way too long, and I was all jacked up, and of course, Andrew all straight line saved my life. So what I decided to do, oh my goodness, there's a lot of people in here tonight. Hi, Anna. If you guys could, if you would, in the bottom left-hand side corner, there is going to be, whoops, there's going to be a share button if you're on a mobile device. And I would love it if you guys would share my video. And I'm putting my store in the comments below since I forgot that quick. It will be the pinned post once I am done. But I tried to, like I said, I'm trying to draw the lines and they just were not coming out straight. So I thought the best way to do this would be to just tape the whole thing off, right? And there it goes. My store's the pinned comment now. Hi, Christina. Hi, Octavia. Hi, Alicia. So when I decided the best way to do this for me was, the only way to get it to be straight was to paint it, to tape down the entire board. And I can still see there's spots where I'm going to be off a little bit, but the way I would have been off would have been a lot worse. So we are going to get started on doing this. And like I said, I'm going to try and do it how I want in my brain. So I already had this board and it was already distressed. So I am going to peel every other strip off, and I'm going to put it to the side because I'm going to use it for my next round of taping. Okay? So all this was painter's tape from Dollar Tree. And I'm trying to get it to not roll up on itself. Hi, Rachel. Hi, Lise. Oh. Come on. Trying to get these, the tape is sticking to everything. So I'm just going to try, like I said, I'm just going to peel up. Let's look at it this way. There we go. I'm just going to peel every other piece. Okay. Just like this. Now, where I have open spaces, I have this red chalkboard paint that I got. This was my, what's that place called? Tuesday morning. I had gotten this, and I've used this a few times, but now I'm going to use it for this. So the colors I'm going to use are going to be black, gray, and red, and then I have my distressed white. So we're going to see how well this turns out. Hi, Tracy. Hi, Terry. Hi, Krista. Yeah, Lisa, hopefully I'm doing it right. I tried to read up on it, and well, sometimes reading isn't the best. Sometimes you need some demos. And because I wanted to do it a certain way, I don't know that it's, like, in my brain I have a certain view of how I want to do this. So, yeah, I'm not talking to myself.
No, I know what you're doing.
I didn't want you to be like, great, I'm sitting with a crazy lady. I mean, I am crazy, but. So, I'm just going to keep on going. And where I took the tape off, I'm going to paint red with red chalkboard paint. Okay.
The banners I didn't want.
Gonna keep on painting, guys. After the slide, please do a live from the event and show us what your booth looks like. Okay, I can do that. Hi, Carol. Hi, Tuesday morning. Yes, what kind of paint are you using? It's Americana Decor. I got it for $1.99 at Tuesday Morning Krista. Nicole, I am at the Scrap and Palooza Crop. It's a weekend event, so I'm here and I've been making chalk couture things. Having a good time doing it. I made a beautiful one, I think, earlier that I'll be giving to. I don't know if my Uncle Alex and Aunt Mimi are going to pop one, but I made a gorgeous one for them. I think they'll love it. Okay. Hi, Christy. I'm just trying not to do super crazy heavy painting. And hopefully it'll, you know, dry quickly. If not, I'm just going to take my heat tool and force it to dry. We'll see if it works. Like I said, this could turn out to be a hot mess because in my brain I want it to be one way. And sometimes in my brain it doesn't always work out the way that I want it to.
I don't have any time. Bennett, will you ask me today?
Yeah.
Those are
the only time you do that?
Okay, we're almost done with our red.
Do you have accessory over there?
Oh, because that's what you sent me, this picture.
Okay.
I also have my accessory.
Alrighty. So we are done with our red. Okay. And guys, as you're joining, hi Jen. If you would, please share my video, bottom left-hand side of your mobile device is a share button. Okay. All right. So I'm going to just get my brush cleaned. That way I can reuse it for more red if this turns out right. Or if it doesn't, I'm going to have to redo the back of the board. We'll see. Okay. So let's get, this definitely is not dry at all. So I'm going to take my heat tool. And I got to be careful because I only have, you know, so much space to do this. It's not like I'm at home. Make sure I don't have cords to dig into it. Hi, Julie. Hi, Jen. Do you think I was talking to myself?
No, I
didn't. Oh. Hi, how are you? Where did the megaphone come from?
Once it came to me for Christmas one year, I never really used it.
Oh. So,
I didn't use the one of mine. But, hey, how are you?
I'm good.
Hi, Kyle. I am so sorry that my tag did not work for you for the cruise leadership board last night. I feel so guilty about that. Sneeze, hold on. Thank you. Hi, Elizabeth. Hi, Sabrina. Okay, so we've got that part done. Now, here is where I'm going to have to try. Whoops, I see a spot where that's not dry. Hi, Andrea. Oh, Margie, you have no idea, though, how bad I felt. Oh, my goodness. Oh, that was definitely still wet. Hold on. Okay, so now, remember all those pieces I took off? And this is where you guys are going to see my horrible eyeballing. Okay, these skills are not going to be good. But we're going to attempt it anyway. Okay? So, what I'm going to do is, I'm going to tape up, starting at the edge, and I'm going to leave room. What I should do, if I was a smart girl here,
and then you can take that road all the way down.
I have an idea of what I'm going to do. So I don't have to keep using more and more tape.
I'm going to go to Delta Drive and make a right.
That piece.
Go about a mile, go past the Walmart, the Dunkin' Donuts, make a left.
Okay.
And then at the next light, bear left.
There we go.
Okay.
So here's what we're going to do, guys. Are there other people there also? I hear a lot of talking. There really are, Andrea. I'm at a weekend crop, and I'm vending my chocolate here.
No, no, no.
Okay.
So there are, yes, a lot of people here in the background. Hi, Cassandra. You fell again? No, I didn't fall again. No, Kyle, I'm good. No falling. I said I'm just I'm not good when it comes to eyeballing things. Did I say clumsy or something? I must have. I'm sorry. No, I did not fall again. I promise. Okay, so here's what I'm going to keep doing. I'm going to come in and do a few, right? Okay. Just like this. No, not me. I said everything was falling.
Hi, Cindy.
Okay. So here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to do this. This will make it smart. I am going to, when I run out of the tape pieces, I'm going to start pulling up and put back down. That's how I'm going to do this. Okay. Let's keep on going. There we go. Now, let's lift up this piece. Oh, peeled up a little bit, but that's okay. Keep doing this. You can hear her conversation. That's great. It's going to be easy how I pull up. Here we go. So, there's that. Hi, Cheryl. Hi, Alana. Hi, Tori. Great. Okay. So now I did run out of tape. So now,
say hi.
Did you see yourself coming in?
I didn't see myself coming in, but Jess is doing great.
Thanks, Tor.
Woohoo.
Wait, why did I do that? Oh, yeah, I have to go down again. Okay. So let's get the tape. Where did I put it? Here it goes. Hi, Tanya. Okay. So we are moving along here. That's a good idea, especially for someone like you. Exactly, Colleen. Tell me about it. You should have seen I tried to draw lines. Yeah. Was not. Didn't work. No way, Jose. That did not work. Okay. Just going to pull off a few more pieces. Hopefully this should be enough. Oh, Keep on going. Okay, and I have one more, and I think that will be just enough. And then we're going to go ahead. Hi, Marisol. Hi, Chen. Hi, Jackie. And then we're going to peel this last piece off. And we'll go from there. And then it's going to be time to go ahead and paint our second color. Yay! Okay. Let's make sure they're all on nice and tight. Okay, now what we're going to do is we're going to, let's think here how we're going to do this. We are going to, so I turned it, I did go that way, now I'm going to go this way, and I'm going to paint down like this. Think I'm gonna do. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, so I'm gonna go. It's okay, Jen, don't worry. Hi, Jackie. Hi, Tana. I just can't wait for the phone. Yeah, me either. We're gonna see if it turns out to be a hot mess or not. Okay, so what I did was I got some paint here and I mixed it up. And what I did, because I didn't have a dark gray like I wanted, I mixed up some black chalkboard paint. Okay. With some white acrylic paint, because, well, that's what I had. Okay, and then all I did was mix it all together. Just gonna mix it so that way I have enough, and we'll go from there. Okay. Alrighty, so let's see how this turns out. Alrighty, I'm gonna use another sponge brush. And we're gonna get started. And we're gonna paint the dark gray all the way down. Oops, uh-oh, that wasn't down all the way. Oh. I think I already did this wrong. I was supposed to take up the other pieces, I think. But you know what? It's okay. It's okay. I'm not worried. Because you know what? I'm going to just do it the hard way. I already did it wrong, guys. But you know what? That's all right. Remember, I told you. I either mess up on things really, really well, or I do it really, really good on them. One or the other. I might try and fix it, though. I might be able to make it work. We're gonna see, okay? We're gonna see. Don't lose hope yet. I might be able to fix it. It's just gonna take it a little bit of a longer way. No biggie. I mean, it could be a biggie. Who knows? Like I said, guys, remember, I told you. I either do things really, really well, or I screw up really, really, really. Hi, Gay. Hi, Monica. Hi, Linda. Hi, Heidi. Hi, Tiffany. We need a lot of paint here. I underestimated how much. Oh, yeah, Tiff, this is going to be a good one because I already screwed up, so we're going to see how this is going to turn out. Oh, that was the paint, I promise. Okay. Oh, and I just put my arm right in it. Awesome. We're at 1,000, guys. Need some more white. Little too dark. And I'm being pretty brazen mixing it right on top of the project. I'm just going to tell you that right now. And we're going to see what happens. I have no idea how this is going to turn out. No. Oh. we're just going to keep on going. Please don't let me knock anything over. Ooh, and it mixed that black too good. It's all right. It's all right, it's all right, it's all right. It's almost done anyway. We're gonna see how much of a hot mess this turned out to be, by the way. Okay. Look at that. Just enough. Okay. So guys, remember, I already messed this up. So we're going to just see what happens. Okay? I just want to come back in to where I can see where I'm not as dark as I want it to be in some spots. I am at a weekend crop, Tana. Hi, Eileen. Okay, let's heat this up. Dry it. I really think there's a way I can save this. I'm pretty sure I can. Hi, Tara. Hi, Denise. Hi, Eileen. I think I'm burning the painter's teeth. It stinks. Oh, this is funny. Sylvia. All right, so here's my idea, guys. We're gonna try something out here. I don't think I put it down hard enough, but here, hold on, I got an idea. Here's what we're going to do. Watch this. Watch this idea that I have. This is either going to be an epic live fail, or this is going to be an epic save. We're going to see. Okay? We're going to see. You guys know this by now, that I either do it really awesome, or I jack it up royally. There's never an in-between with me. Okay, here's my idea. Here's my idea. Ready? Because these were supposed to come off. So let's do... epic failure. Epic, epic, epic fail. So here's what we're going to do. We're going to correct it. We're going to correct it. Remember I told you, it's one way or the other. Oh, wait, no, it's not. No, it's not. No, it's not. Remember I said. Okay, wait, hold on. There's going to be a save in here. Yay. Hold on. Have a little faith in me. Hold the phone. It's coming through. I got the idea. Watch this. Okay. I'm gonna replace it back down. Okay. I just gotta make sure I line it back up. That's all.
They were supposed to be in it, but it's okay. I forgot to finish stuff anyway.
It's gonna take a little bit of extra time, but I promise you, it's gonna work out. Hi, Shelly.
It does, doesn't it? It's too cute, huh, Alana? Watch this. I figured out what I'm gonna do to save this. It's gonna work in my head. Well, in my head, it's working. Let's hope it works on this. Okay.
Now, let's peel this side.
Jen, I owe you a goodie bag.
Okay. No worries.
She can, Jen, you can have my goodie bag.
No, I'm okay. I'm seriously okay. We'll just use it. Thank you.
No problem. Guys, we're getting there. We're getting there. Trying to not make my tape touch everything. Now watch. Oh, this is gonna be so good. Just watch. Hi, Angie. Hi, Robin. Well, the only thing that's gonna stink is I have to be careful in the spots where it didn't go all the way to the end. That's the only thing I gotta be careful of. Like here. I might have to get some extra tape. Or actually, hold on. This is still gonna work. We might have just a few wonky lines. I promise you, it's still going to turn out. And it's going to be awesome. Hi, Melissa. Trying to do this without getting paint on my sweater. This is my favorite, as Brain calls it, my Mr. Rogers sweater. Okay. Hold on. I've got paint all over my hands. Hold on. Okay, now what we're going to do, you see all these white open boxes? And yes, I am going to need tape here. Okay, hold on. There's some spots where I need to add some tape. Hold on. I promise you I'm getting there. Okay. Alright, I need two extra little pieces. I'm going to try my best to cut as straight of a line as possible here. Hold on, these spots on the end, as I'm looking at them, I'm seeing they need to be covered because of where I'm going to put the paint. Okay? And then what I have to do is go through and push down on all of these edges now. Okay? Oh, it's going to come out, guys. Just you wait. It's going to be awesome. It really is. It's going to turn out. Feel it.
Oh,
So we want to make sure all of these spots where I had, where I lifted up to remove the other pieces, are all pushed down. We want them to be tight, because if not, it's going to go into the other colors. Okay. So make sure you're pushed down real good. And you might be running your fingers into some of the wet paint, but oh well, it'll come off. And it's worth it for this. Okay.
Oh, wait, you got to sign these.
Ready to see this next part happen now? Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. Have I lost? Oh my goodness, I thought I would have lost you guys by now. All right, so now what we're gonna do is I am going to get another brush and we are going to use black on it. Okay. Sorry, guys. Ready? Now, all of the white spots, we're going to paint in black. Hold on. I forgot one key point here. Oh, I'm getting so excited, I jumped the gun. Okay. I'm going to cover over. Got to cover back over your spots. Here we go. Sorry, guys. I knew I left something off. See, the one key thing was I was supposed to lift the tape from the first round, and I didn't. Okay? So if I would have lifted the tape, I wouldn't have to go through this. If I would have lifted the tape, rather, I wouldn't have to go through this. But because I didn't, redo it now, which is fine. It's no big deal. As long as I'm able to save it, I really don't care. It's not going to bother me. As long as you guys don't mind sticking in there. That's why I'm glad. I said I have to pull this to the side. Wonder why I had forgotten. Okay. And I like that I did it on a distress board and not on a bright white board, because I think the colors are going to be amazing on it. I really do. Like, I just feel like they're gonna look so cool. Okay. Almost done. We're almost ready. And then what we're gonna do is we're going to paint the white squares. Okay. And we're gonna paint them black. Come on, tape. Don't mess with me. Try to keep as crisp lines as possible. After all, we did go through all the trouble of trying to get the line straight in the first place, right? Okay. Two more spots. And then we're ready to paint. Done. Last one, and then we're painting, guys. Okay? Okay. comments in just a second. Give me 1 minute. I'm trying to get this back down. Okay, let's see. All right, let's see. Hey, Christy. Hi, Jen. Come, yeah, girls. Thank you very much. I had realized that I just stuck my finger in the black. As soon as I started painting the black, I'm like, wait a second. This isn't working out right. Okay, now we should have little white squares. And now we can paint it. There we go. I'm gonna go like this. I'm just gonna try and paint this as quick as possible. Now I might have to come in and do toe. There we go. It's much better than black. Uh-oh, that's not gonna be a crisp one.
Yeah.
The tape's not all the way down there. It's okay if some of it isn't crisp. I'm okay with that. Oops, hold on, I gotta pull back so that way I don't get a... Oh, I just painted right on my cup. That's awesome. Just keep on going. Hey, Michelle. And this is an actual chalkboard paint. This is done. I cannot wait to see how this is gonna look. What should we put on it, guys? I was actually thinking the rooster. What do you think about that? Farmer's market. I thought the farmer's market and maybe either a bright white or a brick. I don't know how it would look, the brick against it. It might blend in too much, but you know what? I know a bright white would look great. Oh no, that lifted up a little bit too. Okay. Was this the first color gray and this one black? Yeah, what I did, Denise, was the first shade I mixed with white and this black, and I made it like a darker gray, and then this one is just the black, none of the white with it. And keep in mind, guys, if you're gonna watch this on the replay or if you're coming in late and you're gonna see what I was doing, my failure part was that I forgot to lift the lines up, I forgot to pick the tape up from the first layer. So if you are watching, you're gonna see that that's where my mistake was. But obviously it was quite easy to fix, as you're seeing right now. I think it's gonna come out absolutely awesome. Or like I said, it could be an epic failure. We'll see. We shall see. Just making sure that these are on really well. Trying to get all the paint that I have. All right, I gotta. Ugh, I was trying to avoid it spraying on me, but that did not happen. And what I'm probably gonna do is go back over each of the boxes one more time because I want it to be a nice dark black. Like, I want it to be dark black against the antique look, if you will, of the wood. I think it'll look awesome. Ah! Get out of there! Get out of that!
trying to avoid painting everything in my path. So what we might have to do is maybe give a little... Oops, shoot. Okay, yeah, because this is still wet down there, so let's give it a touch of heat. And then we're going to come in and do black one more time. You were yelling at me, Denise. Should have just called me. Girl, what are you doing? Hi, Jen. Hi, Ginger. Okay, it should be dry enough for me to go ahead and add my second layer to this. Okay. Do a quickie second coat, and then we're going to be ready to reveal. Oh yeah, much better. Black is definitely coming out much blacker. So that's what I needed to do. I needed a second coat. I want it to be very black. Hi, Shelly. Hey, Ginger. Hi, Robin. Oh, much better. This is the way I wanted it to look. It's obviously going to take a minute to dry. The comments to see if you guys agreed with me for the rooster on this farmer's market. It's gonna look awesome. Ah, oh man, they're bringing it down here. Sorry, this is taking a little while. Promise you it's gonna be worth it. Okay, we might have to come back and touch up that guy. Wait, it's because I'm watching the video with a buffalo plaid blanket over me and trying to figure it out as you were going along. That's too funny. I love that. Yep, you guys are just catching me singing a little bit. I promise I won't do that again. I'll save you all your ears. It's bad enough to hear me scream into the camera sometimes. God, I'm getting so excited. I gotta stop. I'm like starting to rush, though. I feel myself wanting to rush, and I gotta stop because I don't want to ruin it right at the end. That'll be so sad. Okay, I think we're good. Oops, nope, right there was it. Okay, we are good. Let's get our brushes in the water. Are we ready? Okay, let's hit it with some heat real quick first. Actually, no, you know what? Let's peel off the tape. And let me get a trash bag really quickly. Hold on, let me get a trash can.
Oh, still in the trash can.
Stealing it. Okay. Hold on, guys. Ooh.
Okay, ready? Oh my god, my fingers are gonna be horrible. Okay. Time to reveal. I'm kind of nervous, not gonna lie. Let's see.
Yeah, it sticks, yeah.
We're gonna, oh. Hold on, gotta find an edge. Oh my god, it's gonna look awesome, I think. At least I hope it does. Ha ha ha, let's see. Oh my god, I love it. Didn't come out exactly how I thought in my head, but I'm not gonna lie when I tell you I still love it. Definitely not exactly as I had planned, but still cool nonetheless. I think it's because I kept it as a solid white background, but I still like it. Like I said, it was either gonna be an epic failure or an epic hit. Yeah, it didn't come out the way I had hoped. I think what I should have done was another sheet of light gray here. Okay, so it didn't come out how I had hoped. Womp, womp, womp. Fail! That's all right, though. Hi, Bean. Give me hearts, give me hearts, give me hearts. Thanks, Lisa. Thanks, Cassandra. I don't like it at all, guys. But thanks. Like it at all. But you know what though? I'm going to make it work. I'm still going to make something with it. I see a lot of places where it, hearts from my bean. Your transfer will show up better though. This is true. This is true. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. I think starting with the white, I wanted more of like the antique white to show. That's where my downfall was. And then I should have done the white lines from there. With the red, but that's okay. That's okay. I'm not gonna cry over it because I can still use it. I'm not super concerned. All right, let's see if I can get some of these lines that were not very crisp off, though, guys. I totally could. I absolutely could. The problem is I don't have those colors with me where I'm at, so. I really wanted to do this tonight because I promised people I would get it done by tonight. But.
Are you leaving us?
Yeah, we're coming back. All right. That's all right. You know what? We're going to be fine. All right, so let's go ahead and let's get this dry, okay? Where the white is, cover it up with. You know what I could do? I was just gonna say that, Krista, mix the black and red together and make it like a brick color. We might try that. Let's see what happens here. Hold on. Let's give this a whirl. Oh, this paint stinks when you dry it with the hair dryer. Ugh. Ugh. It's terrible. It's absolutely terrible. You're absolutely right, Denise. It's too funny. You know what it reminds me of? Buca di Beppo tablecloth. I can't tell if it's shiny just because it's shiny or if it's shiny because it's still wet. Okay, so here's what I'm thinking I'm going to do. I think I'm going to run strips up this and strips across where the black was. And then I'm going to do, offset the lines, make them thinner. What I could do is in between, like start a piece here, or start a piece here and do half lines. That could work. Like something like this. Like go in the middle so that it's smaller checks. That might work. Remember how I said, guys, it's either epic fail or epic win? I'm trying to think. Hold on, I'm trying to recover on the fly. You know what? We're going to Ken Hess. Here's what we're going to do. I want to... Yeah. Epic fail, y'all. Epic fail. I am going to just go with putting my rooster on here and calling it a day. Ken, you're sweet. It's epic fail. And I jacked it up from the start. Bye, Tracy. Oh, let's see. I think what I'm going to do is I'm just going to go with my bright white rooster on here. Like I said, I originally wanted to do. I think that's what I'm going to do. And I'm hoping it looks good against the white, the antique white board. Well, that's what I'm... Oh, Ken. It doesn't look... It looks like a... As Denise cracks me up, she actually brought it up completely right. With... It looks like a... my grandmom's Italian... My old grandma... Italian grandmom's tablecloth. But... That's all right, we're going with the rooster. Let's get the rooster out.
Getting the rooster out. Here's the rooster, guys.
I haven't done this in a while. This is our farmer's market transfer. Aw, thanks, Ginger. Hi, Deb. Water down some black or gray paint and use a paper towel over the whole thing. Gina, I don't know what you mean by that. The colors were, I think what it is the white is too much in here. I think I overdid it. Wait, what do you mean by water down some black or gray paint and use a paper towel over the whole thing? I don't understand what you mean by that, Gina. Like a wash. Oh, you mean like go over literally the entire thing. Use a paper towel over the whole thing. I don't understand. Trying to think about it in my brain. Hold on. Use the paper towel to rub the paint. I see what you're saying. All right, let's try that, shall we? Hold on. Let me think about this. Let's see what I got here. Okay, how about... Darn it, you know what? I did have a lighter stain. Italian grandma's tablecloth is what you're going for. You nailed it. I know, Colleen, I told you. I did. I nailed it. Nailed it. Okay, here's what we're going to do. We're going to...
Ladies, we're prize hunt.
Okay, hold on. Here we go, guys. Okay. All right, here's what we're going to do. Colleen, I knew you were kidding. If not, I know where you live, and I'll show up there tonight. Waiter. Let me just get it mixed up first. And then I'll spray it down a little bit. Actually, I'm going to spray it down right at this point, I think. See, I don't have all the stuff I normally have at home, too. Like, I have thinner stuff at home. All right, ready? Let's spray the crap out of this, shall we? And let's add a little more white first, and then we're going to spray it down really well. Colleen. I'm literally using a mix of what I had with me in my cart for where I am. I'm using a mix of acrylic and chalkboard paint. And I had red chalkboard paint, Beth. Okay, hold on. All right, now I'm going to spray the crap out of this. Really spray it down, because my steam is,
where's my little sprayer?
There we go. All right, we're gonna make this happen, Gina. That was a great idea. Now the goal is to not spill it upon myself. That's gonna be the goal. Oh my goodness, I'm splashing it everywhere. It's very liquidy. Very. Oh my goodness. Wish I had another surface to mix this on, but this was the best I had. This is the best I could do. Okay, ready? Let's see if this works. Hi, Daddy. That's still too dark. That's too dark still. Yeah, that's way too dark. Holy cow. And I only did a little spot. Hi, Mallory. Wish I had a lighter gray. Not the best idea to be mixing like a wild person over this. Okay. All right, this might be a little better. And let's see, let's spray it a little more with a little more water. Really water it down. Oh boy, that is watered down. Right. I wonder if I have a sponge with me. Because that is trash. Let's see. Okay, this looks a little bit better. I'm digging this a little more. This was a good call, Gina. Definitely a better call than what I had. I don't have any elephant gray call. I'm out. I'm waiting for my order to come in. I know. Womp womp. When I was going to look at grays earlier, that was my first thought. And I'm like, I'll just mix, you know, egg, gray, and black. So I thought, that could work. I'll do that. I'll give that a whirl. So,
arms get tired of holding this. I definitely like this idea a lot better. Way to go, Gina. It saved it. Not exactly still what I pictured, but much, 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 much better. Hi, Amy. I know. Leave it to me. Hi, Sharon. Gina, that was a great idea. I definitely like this a lot better than what I had. Way to go, girl. Way to help girl out. Way better. Get some of these bright red spots. Oh my God, I have paint everywhere. I'm not talking to myself, I promise. That's funny. Looks like I'm talking to myself. All right, now you know what I want to do? I kind of want to... seeing if I missed anywhere. Hi, Susan. That definitely looks way better. I'm much happier with this. Way to save the day, girlfriend. I'm just trying to see. Okay. Much better. Much better. Alright, so that's going to be what we do for Epic Fails. We save the day that way. Way to go, Gina. Alright, now let's try it. That way we can go ahead and do this. Hi, Lisa. And then the bright white really will look good on this. I hope this was the right size board to fit this. Hopefully I grabbed the right one. That would really just set the tone for the night. You guys, I wonder if you can even really see. I'll turn my op light around so that way you guys can see. Hopefully it's shining better. Almost done drying, and then we're gonna get our rooster on here. Hey, girl. Oh. Arms getting tired. Cassandra, you're so sorry, got a phone call. I just declined it. Hey, guess what? We're dry. Alrighty. Yay, we're all dry. Okay, let's do this. But it has to be turned this way. Fit the rooster. Uh-oh. Ruckus interrupted. Okay, hopefully it's not interrupted anymore. Hi, Christy. You're back, and I fixed it a little. Better than what it was, that is for sure.
That's the size. Okay. Hold on. There we go. Oh yeah, there it goes. That's gonna be perfect. Perfect size. Okay. Now, if I can get it up, there it goes. Now, guys, so transfers. Now let's start talking chalk couture, shall we? Okay. So these are our silk screen reusable transfers. Okay. There's silk screen in between all the little areas in between the teal. It looks like it's just like open, but it's not. It's little silk screen areas. This can be reused over and over and over and over again. Okay. So because of that, we want to make sure we notate on the back of the transfer, which is the back, because you're going to have a paper side, which is this side, and then the side that the transfer's sitting on is glossy. That way you can put it back onto the carrier sheet. Now, when you have a larger transfer, you want to pull the carrier sheet off of the transfer. And the reason why I do this is I am not going to distort my transfer or stretch it, or I have a lesser chance of having it turn on itself when I do this. So you just want to take your time, okay? Pull it off and put your carrier sheet to the side. Like I just did. Now mine, even though I have used this, it's super sticky again, which is awesome. Now I just want to be super careful turning this. And then I'm going to go ahead and get this placed where I want it on the board. Okay. Now it's hanging off the board, so we obviously have to move it over. Just over more. Trying to gauge where my letters are. That's how I'm going to figure out where to put this. Okay. Get out of here, cords. Sorry. And I had a reminder go off. My placement. Now what I want to do is I want to make sure there are no bubbles in the silk screen area. Now there can be bubbles where there's not the silk screen, but you don't want bubbles in like where the letters are. Like I have some right here I can see. Okay, I have some in the, I had some inside my rooster. Okay. Making sure they're all pulled out. This transfer is awesome, Maricel, and guess what? It's available in my store. May I ask where you are at? Sounds like you're having a good time. I am at a Crop. I'm vending at a Crop, so it's a little bit loud in the background. But we are having a fantastic time. Okay, I have my white chalk piece. Pulled it out to use it a little while ago. Here it is, okay. So, I'm not going to have to stir my chalk paste because I literally just used it. Hi, Cal. Down to the end of the chalk paste again. We're going to see how much we got in here. I might have to open another one because I just used it for... Oh, I got a lot in here. It was just deceiving. Deceiving. So where's my angled squeegee? Let's get him ready first before I go plopping this on. All right. We're gonna get... I'm gonna do parts at a time here. Oh. I'm putting the color, the chalk piece color on and just pulling it down, as Belinda likes when I say that. I'm not even sure if she's still watching. Uh-oh, I hope I have enough. Oh, yeah, there it goes. Okay. might have to do the farmer's market itself in another color because I think I am going to be out of white. I was hoping to have enough. I had to use it. I think I can. Actually, you know what? I can make it work. I'll make it work. Projects lately have been with white. It's crazy. Okay. Let's see if I have enough of my other white. Hold on. Actually, you know what we're gonna do?
I just noticed that Sue Combs has been here for a while.
Come on. Nope, that was an old white. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. Wow, this is gonna be an awesome live tonight. We're gonna lift this up. And we're gonna have to put it back down to do the other one. Oh my God, it looks awesome. Oh my God, look how good that looks. Yes. Okay, so here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna put it back on and I'm gonna do the words in just a second. The phone, guys. I need to just find my other light.
There we go.
Okay, so we're gonna hit this with some heat, and then I'm gonna just re-put it back on, and we'll finish up the rest. Hi Denise, hi Carol, hi Julie, hi Brandy. Thank you, Marisol. Oh my God, it looks awesome. Oh, I love it. There we go. Alrighty. Okay. Let's see. Alrighty. I'm just gonna like kinda sorta line it up. Just so I can get, I just wanna get the farmer's market on here. Historic downtown farmer's market is all I care about on this spot. And then down here, farm fresh produce. Whoa, that's way crooked. Sure, there's no bumps down here or down here. There we go. Now I know it's straight. Okay, what did I just do with the other chalk paste? Just had it. Bless you. Welcome. Okay, there's really not a lot left in this one either, but we're going to do the best we can. We're gonna do up here first, because obviously can you see what color I need to make sure I have more of? Like ASAP.
Yeah.
We're gonna get this done. We're gonna get this kicked out. It's the thing that kills me today. This board is getting done. I promise you. You might have to lift up to redo the bottom, but it's gonna happen. Okay, we're gonna lift up and we're gonna replace the bottom. Oh my God, it looks so good. Look at it. Uh-oh, I smeared a little bit of the white up here. Not the chalk paste, it was actually the paint. That's okay. Hi Debbie, hi Margaret, hi Jenny. Okay, we've got historic downtown farmers market. Let's hit it with some heat. And then we're gonna figure out where I can get some more white from. Yeah, everybody's scrapbooking or crafting. There's people that are sewing. Everybody's kind of doing their own thing. And it's for the whole weekend. Oh my God, this is looking so good. I'm getting more and more excited as I get further along. What would make me even more excited is if I had enough white to finish this, which I definitely do not. I'm not even gonna attempt. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna sub in custard here. And that's what we're gonna go with. And I will anxiously await my extra white to come into the mail. Okay. So we're gonna sub in custard, like I said. Get that out. Custard's gonna be very close for our white right now.
This is like one of the longest lives I think I've ever done.
Okay, so let's see. Let's move that up a little bit. Now, all we have left to do is our farm fresh produce. As long as I line it up along here. Use the bottom. Make sure there's no bumps, which there isn't. I'll turn this guy around. Get my custard open. Aw, thanks, Jenny. You're so sweet. Hi, Tanya. You're coming back, and I'm still at it. Oh, my goodness. Oh, that's perfect. Okay. Just be careful. And you know what? Do I want it to be an offset color? No, but it's gonna be my quickie fix right now. This is how I'm gonna fix it. Okay. Just be careful you don't go into anything. Like you don't go into your rooster. Just take your time around here, getting the letters. Yay, we're almost done. Boy, this was a trying one tonight. Holy cow. This really tried me. But we didn't give up. Keep on going. Right? Look at it! Oh, that's awesome. Guys, I love it. Yay! Put it flat, and hopefully you guys will be able to see all of it. Let me lift my camera up a little more. There we go. like I said, with the exception of my custard at the bottom, which if I was thinking clearly, what I would have done was done the Farm Fresh, the historic market, farmer's market, and every weekend since in the custard, and kept the rooster in white. But you know what? I still love it. Even with my fail, I love it. It turned out awesome. Yay! Thanks for sticking with me, guys. I truly appreciate it. Okay, I'm going to let you guys go because this was legit like an hour-long live tonight, and it was nothing but utter mess-ups. So we're going to let this be. It doesn't look that bad, but it's definitely noticeable in person. Totally, for sure. But if you guys would like to purchase this transfer, it is available in my online store, and it's in the pin post, and I appreciate you sticking with me, and I hope you guys have a great night. Bye.